We think that women should not have to be asking for reproductive health care. It should just be part of our health care. And we, frankly, we're tired of asking for it. We'd like to say, give me choice, give me respect, give me equality, and give me love.